Joplin police have released the identity of a teen who died in a crash on April 1st. This crash happened near the intersection of 32nd Street and Prigmore Avenue. Authorities say a pickup driven by 19-year-old Cody Shaver was headed east on 32nd when it hit a traffic light pole and caught fire. Shaver was pronounced dead at the scene.